Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, represent the following system of linear equations graphically. From the graph, find the points where the lines intersect y-axis. And the system of linear equations given to us is 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0, 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0. Now let's move on to the solution. The given equations are 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0 and 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0. Let this be equation 1 and this be equation 2. Now we shall draw the graphs of the equations 1 and 2 by finding two solutions for each of these equations. First, let's consider the equation 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0. Now we shall make a table to find the solutions for this equation. So when we put x equal to 0 in this equation, we get y equal to 5. And on putting x equal to 1 in this equation, we get y equal to 2. So now from this table, for solutions of this equation, we get two points. Let it be point A with coordinates 0, 5, point B with coordinates 1, 2. Now let's consider the equation 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0. In the same way, by drawing the table, we shall find the solution for this equation. When we put x equal to 1 in this equation, we get y equal to minus 3. And for x equal to 2, we get y equal to minus 1. So from here we get two points C, 1, minus 3, and point D, 2, minus 1. Thus we have got these four points A, B, C, D. Now we plot these four points on the graph. So we have plotted these points A, B, C, D. Now we join the points A and B to get the line AB and the points C and D to get the line CD. So we have got these two lines AB and CD. AB represents the equation 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0 and CD represents the equation 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0. So we write AB represents 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0 and CD represents 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0. Now as you can see, these two lines AB and CD intersect at this point, that is point D with coordinates 2 minus 1. Thus we have AB and CD intersect at point D with coordinates 2 minus 1. Now next we have, from the graph, find the points where the lines intersect y-axis. As you can see, this line AB intersects the y-axis at this point, that is point A with coordinates 0, 5, and the line CD intersects the y-axis at this point, let this be point E with coordinates 0, minus 5. So we write AB intersects y-axis at point A with coordinates 0, 5 and CD intersects y-axis at point E with coordinates 0, minus 5. Thus, our final answer is 3x plus y minus 5 equal to 0 intersects y-axis at point A with coordinates 0, 5 and the line 2x minus y minus 5 equal to 0 intersects y-axis at the point E with coordinates 0, minus 5. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.